I first discovered the Ruth Institute on a YouTube video. I used to paint about gender and marriage and watch podcasts and videos while I was painting, and I came across just this tiny little 6-minute piece that just made my jaw drop. By the end of that, I was like, give me more. But I searched and watched everything I could find that this Jennifer Roback Morse was talking about, and over the next 2 days, I remember just feeling like my brain was rewiring as I was realizing all of these things are connected and they're personal for me, and oh, that affected me, and it's affecting people that I'm having relationships with. So I realized that the Supreme Court actually, within 3 weeks, was going to be attempting to redefine marriage as if that was possible. So I remember saying to my husband, I don't care if I am the only person in this state that cares about this, I will be on the steps of our Capitol. I will be telling people this is not okay. So 2 weeks later, there I was. And luckily 800 people joined us that time, 2,000 people joined us at the next one. That was one of the largest rallies Utah has ever seen. There were people shoulder to shoulder on all three stories of the Capitol. It was the coolest thing you've ever seen. And marriage has been my issue ever since.